Oops. Oh, this way, wait. So I hear the scattering people, where are they?
Stay hiding down here like rats?
What's wrong with you guys? Joker's winning. We're on the winning team.
It's all good.
Okay, I want to trot. Where's he at?
So, what was it like working in the Iceberg Lounge?
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility.
The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.
Not the way I wanted to go. Buried in a big communal grave.
Where is he? In the cage.
Was there a reason for him to be in the cage? Or did you just not want to play with him?
His name is Hugo Strange. Why do they keep finding these creeps?
Okay, where am I supposed to be? Oh, okay.
Sounds like the sick kind of thing he'd do.
They remember you from the asylum. You personally...
Look out! It's Batman!
We'll make sure this hurts you.
Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Massive spikes in your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to.
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Double dare you.
There's a camera busted in Sector 3.
We all know you prefer hiding in the jump. He's too chicken to face me.